You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Could you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate? Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob? I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. But one last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard. But consider this tough love. Prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
AJ. Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men. It wasn't me, AJ.
What?
I didn't kill Mohan, despite what you might have heard. If I could have killed anyone, it would have been Ishwari, your whore of a mother.
Fuck you.
Just give up. Jump, please. If you do, I'll scatter her ashes for you. People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. We were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kairat is today. years ago. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Doesn't come out, it stagnates like dirty water. And then you have mosquitoes.
As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanag. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanag was reborn! And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Get back to work before they see you!
They know the place around us, don't they?
not living up to the potential, are they, boy?
Good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death. How did you find me? Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.